English, baby.
Welcome to English, baby. We are here with Lindsay Pulsifer.
Hi.
Your new movie, The Oregonian, is pretty creepy. Which was creepier to film, it or True Blood?
I would have to say the set of The Oregonian, because it was a very small set, in the middle of the woods, not a lot of us, and it was a naturally creepy environment. Yeah. True Blood's more fun, I would say, than creepy.
So the fewer the people around, the creepier it is.
Actually. Yeah, yeah.
Right on. And so on True Blood, you play a shapeshifter.
I do. I play a werepanther. I play a human that turns into a werepanther, and she's pretty crazy.
Can you talk about that term for people who might be learning English? Like, what is a shapeshifter?
Well, a shapeshifter is a human that can turn into any sort of animal. It's, you know, just their, it's in them. They're born that way, and, you know, you can turn into a dog or a bird or, in my case, a panther.
Gotcha. Since your character's animal of choice is a panther, we would love for you to share a cat idiom.
Sure.
So I was curious if you can explain, what does it mean when you say cat got your tongue?
Well, I think, you know, when a cat's got your tongue, you don't necessarily have the right words to say, and you don't know how to explain something, or you don't have the right explanation for something.
Right. And so like, when would someone use that phrase?
Maybe when they're a little shy or a little bit intimidated or nervous or just plain stupid.
The Oregonian doesn't have a lot of words in it. And yeah. So was it hard to speak when you had to speak after being silent for so long? Did you ever feel like the cat got your tongue?
Yeah, a little bit. But I have to be honest, it felt really good to speak. It was kind of a release after, you know, screaming and calling out to nobody for a while. It felt really good to talk to people.
Awesome. Great. Is there anything else you want to add about your new film?
You know, it's a very surreal, bizarre film, and I think that if you're weird, you'll like it.
Great. And are you in the next season of True Blood, too? Are we going to see more of you?
I am. I'm in season 4. We're just about finished shooting it. And the premiere here in the States is June 26th.
Yeah. English, baby.
English, baby.
Yeah.